Quarentin. What's up, my beautiful people? Ooh. So, I decided to do a little midday live for y'all. This is last week's painting. Not last week. Yeah, last week. When did I do this? Friday, I think. Anyway, I'm going to do another one for y'all. Just to get you through the hump of the day, you know? Let me grab my brushes real quick. Alright, so this is last week's joint right here. I just wanted to show y'all and start the video with this. Now, let's get busy. So this week, well not this week, but today, I'm going to paint a dandelion field. Let me put some music on real quick, too. Alright. Yeah. Who else still in their pajamas? Alright, so we got our sky and we got the grass. We got the field, see? So that's the field, that's the sky. But now watch this. Man, it's gonna take all day. Hold up. Let me get some more brushes. Mixture of both of these. And basically what I'm using now is a hard brush, a brush that I left out and the tip got hard, so. This brush.
sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension of sound impossible to obtain in a monaural recording.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it there for now. Y'all see, I got the dots now for the dandelions. So that's the dandelion field right there. But wait, there's more. Let me move out the way so y'all can see what I'm doing. And put another one right here. The one thing about this quarantine is, it's hard to say you're bored now because everybody going live in so many shows now. You can just like straight binge watch anything you want right now, you know? Like, you got the time. Where is this green I'm looking for? Here we go. But instead of being on for like 2 hours talking y'all head off like I started to do because I'm a talker, these are gonna be quick. So these are like a half hour. We already halfway through it. All right. trying to bend down and just get. All right, now. Alright, so this is where I'm at now, y'all. See, we got the fill. We got the sky. I don't know if I'm gonna put a sun in there. I was gonna put like a city background or something like that, but I don't know. My bad, y'all. I know the music just stopped. It be killing the vibe and stuff sometimes, but I need to look at the butterfly I'm about to paint. Okay, it's basically a heart. So, and the music will continue. Yeah. Alright, so this is where we at now. Put a little bit of details in the butterfly. How many legs the butterfly had? Six. Hold up, y'all. I'ma chill with the music for a minute. All right. I see. I don't know what the hell I just did. This is not the butterfly I was wanting to paint. But let's fix it real quick. All right. First, we're gonna do this. First, let me put these up here. All right, we're gonna do the little antenna. One, and then we're gonna do a little two, and then the legs, blah, 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 blah. Okay, I got it, y'all. All right, I got it. That's basically the end of the music, and being that it's the end of the music, it is the end of this painting. So I'm gonna just show y'all Basically, what I'm doing is I'm practicing painting without looking at something. Like, usually I'll look at something, or it'd be something just real simple, and I just kind of, like, do it anyway. So it's like, I guess I am honing in on my artistic skills. So, I do thank y'all for watching, those of you who are here. And those of who you are not, catch you next time. Okay, so hold up. Almost done. Almost done. Basically, it is done. Because my goal was, when the music stopped on its own, I'm going to stop painting. And that shit done. So the music stopped. It was like literally half an hour. So what I'm going to show y'all is now what it looked like. Hopefully it's going to look even in the dark. Haha. Got that little UV going on, so I don't know if y'all can see it with the UV stuff. So, basically, I'm done. Thank y'all for watching. As I practice painting. Anyway, that was it. And this is called the Dandelion Field. Most likely, I'm going to paint over this, because I'm not really... Okay, Clary. Ray. I say Clary. What up, Ray? Thank you, that looks dope. What up, Affy? So, being that y'all said it looked dope, I'm going to keep it. I was just going to paint over it because I'm just practicing painting right now. But you know what's crazy? Is that these be the paintings that be worth millions of dollars later on. So, I'm going to just go ahead and keep it. So, y'all tune in tomorrow, since tomorrow is what, Wednesday? Instead of doing something erotic like I was going to do, I am going to still do something erotic. It's going to be something for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a little something for the ladies. But it's going to be real dope. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. All right. Deuces, y'all. Thank you for watching. Thank you for coming out. God bless. Good night. What up, Daisy? Thank you. All right, y'all.